So we're gonna have to remove that whole circuit panel, and I guess we'll go from there. Have to be kind of gentle with the ribbon cables. These clips are just pressure fit. And once you make sure it's all disconnected, then take the mounting screws off. Normally they're around all, at least the perimeter.